Welcome to Mama My Strength Family Day. Friends, if you like this channel, do subscribe, like, share, comment, and hit the bell icon. Hi friends, right now we're in Tahoe for a family picnic, and the location where we are going also allows you to have family camping, which is why you do see some tents available on the site. In order to use this location, you need to pay a fee. So right now we have entered the gate and we have already paid our fee. You can see the car park was all packed. Look at this beautiful lake behind me. They do have sand. They do also have on-site bathrooms available, but there is no refreshment center here. I have bought my beach tent and a picnic chair with umbrella. It does have a SK and it's portable to carry, very light. The water is very clean, as you will notice by looking at its color. And the place is not too crowded, as you can see. And the scenery behind me is very beautiful. Yes, you do have ducks available here on site as well. So it's a very much animal friendly place, I would say. Here my husband is resting and here I am resting. While we were resting, our daughter was enjoying the water. She loves swimming and she loves to do snorkeling. The picnic tent that I'm using is known as the beach pop-up tent. It does have windows, storage space, as well as a zip door. This makes changing very easy. Now on the site here, if you would like to do kayaking and you do not have equipment such as your boat or your life-saving jacket, you can always use them on rent, but they will definitely charge you a fee for that. Here my husband and daughter were interested to do kayaking, so they had to rent the boat, but we did have our life jackets available with us. They also have instructors available on site. Both my husband and my daughter enjoyed their kayaking. I personally like this picnic spot here. It's very friendly and the environment is very safe and clean. Thank you for watching.